Jamaica's double Olympic sprint champion, Elaine Thompson-Herah, will continue her impressive performance this season by competing in the women's 200-meter race at the Tom Jones Memorial Invitational. The event, hosted by Florida Gators at the Percy Beard Track, will take place this weekend, April 14th to 15th. Thompson-Herah has won two 60-meter races this season, including one indoor race, and ran a 400-meter event in Kingston. In the half-lap event, she will compete against American athletes Melissa Jefferson, Kyra Constantine, and Maia McCoy. Junelle Bromfield, a fellow Jamaican athlete and former training partner of Thompson-Herah at MVP, will also participate in the event. The Tom Jones Memorial Invitational is an essential opportunity for Thompson-Herah to continue her outstanding performance this season. The athlete hopes to add another victory to her already impressive record and further cement her position as one of the world's top sprinters.